Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video we'll see how to manufacture PP or HDPE woven bags. It's also known as polypropylene bags. Now you can see these are the raw materials of polypropylene, and these polypropylene made by polymerization of propylene. And it comes with form of granules. The first phase of manufacturing comprises of melting polypropylene crystals into liquid form. The sheets are then heated to high temperature to gain strength and thickness. This machine line known as tape extrusion line, and this is for produce and circulate the loom. This is the process of producing loom with max speed of 600 meter per minute. Now you can see this is the polypropylene tape winding process. This tape winding process is for the produce quality bobbins for polypropylene flat tip. Then these bobbins are transferred to the weaving department to get the strips are used to weaving looms. The bobbins are arranged to the particular array and the mass trip thread are given input to the knitting machine to get a continuous provide looms for the required pattern. Now you can see this is the PP roll manufacturing process.